Hey everyone, my name is Balraj Gill, and on this channel I talk about spirituality and just my experience with what I'm going through with spirituality. I'm a novice, and I just use this channel to talk about ethics and stuff, so subscribe. So lately I've been feeling like I'm going through another shift. And here's what's been happening. So my regular routine is I wake up at 4, my alarm goes off at 4, and then I take my meditation music into the shower. I shower, I come down, I turn everything off, put my incense on, and I meditate. Now before I wake up, while my meditation music is on, I usually, while I'm lying in bed, I usually open up all of my chakras and just like tap, create a vibration where the energy flows and I'm woken up from the inside. So I do that, then I take my music into the shower, have my shower. Now, what has been happening lately that's so different is, you know, I wake up and I open up my chakras, I do all of that, but lately I don't know where this is coming from, but it's just been like, I've just been stretching out, not like your regular stretches, like these weird, and I don't mean to do it. And it's just like I'm doing these different kind of stretches when I'm up. So I'm like, what? And this has been happening for the last week and a half or so. So I've taken notice to it and I've just like surrendered and I just let it happen. And I've been kind of sitting differently. And when I do sit, sitting straighter and just feeling the energy come through and a stretch in my body as well. Now with the stretch poses over the last week and a half, because I surrendered into them, I noticed that I'm inclined to take a deeper breath in the morning, and my breath is going all the way to the pit of my stomach. So now what I'm thinking this is, like, I'm starting to realize how essential yoga is to meditation. And I don't even know, right now I'm talking through my ass. Like, I don't even know if what I'm saying is right. This is just my experience. And I'm kind of feeling like, holy shit, I'm looking at yoga at a whole new level. Now, I'm not talking like you're like all the movement kind of yoga. I'm not talking about that. But I'm talking about the yoga that utilizes your breath and slow body movements and brings you back to your center. And I'm feeling like, because I'm just doing it and I don't know where it's coming from, and even after meditation, I'm kind of sitting there and breathing more and moving my body a little bit more. And I'm feeling the necessity of it. So I don't know what that is. I just wanted to bring that up and just say, yeah, like I've been kind of doing these different yoga moves on my own, which is cool. And I think it's part of my spiritual journey. And I'm not sure if other people have gone through this. Please comment below and let me know how it's been for you. Now, the other thing that I've noticed with meditation is things are just happening so easy. Like without changing much, really, my body is starting to get to the weight that I'm really comfortable in, and I'm able to do more. I have more energy now. The stress isn't there because I'm really staying present. So I'm not in the past nor in the future. And if I am, I just observe the picture in front of me and I don't take part. I don't put emotions into it. So I'm really feeling peaceful, like incredibly peaceful. So that's been a change as well. And even when I'm doing things, I talked about action. I talked about actions versus activity. So last week or yesterday, and I've really been, if something isn't necessary, like for example, the other day I was hungry, so I got up and grabbed some food. I ate it. That was action. I needed to do that. I was hungry. But then last a couple nights ago, I couldn't sleep. I went to bed at, I know it's pathetic, I went to bed at like 8 o'clock, 8:30, not 8, because I thought I was tired. I went upstairs, I read my book, I was drinking my green tea, and went to go lay down, and I thought I would fall asleep, but I didn't. My mind started kind of going. I centered myself, and I still couldn't sleep, so I thought, oh, I'll get up. I'll come downstairs. I came downstairs. I started, like, watching YouTube, and then I just went to the kitchen, and I grabbed food, and I came back here. I started eating, and now it's, like, 9:30, and I'm eating, and I wasn't even hungry. That is activity. That wasn't an action. There was no need to eat that food. What a waste of energy. So I don't know. I feel like I'm just like this awareness. It's like, oh, there's so much stuff going on, and I'm living it. I'm enjoying it. I'm embracing it. I'm surrendering to it. And it's amazing. But sometimes I'm like, what is this? Is this the way it is or isn't it? So I'm trying not to judge it, and I'm just letting it flow and letting it be. So that's where I'm at right now. Let me know what your yogic journey, your meditation journey, your spiritual, your journey into spirituality is like. I'd love to hear. Love you guys. Bye.